Aloha, dudes and dudettes from Swami's Beach in Encinitas, California. We're going to do the paddle out, and as we paddle out, I'm going to give you a recap of my vacation to Hawaii in about 30 seconds. And the first 12 days were great. I put out 4 videos, and then New Year's Eve, there's Lisa, Ricardo, and myself. And then I did a video on the 1st, and then on the 2nd, it started to rain. And rain and wind and more rain. And then here's what the wind sounds at night, like about 2 o'clock in the morning. It was just really severe, could not fly. So that's why I didn't put any videos out. So for 2 weeks I had a lot of thinkum dinkum time, and I was listening to this song by Brother Iz, and I want to share it with you. It reminds me of the times that my wife and I were walking on the beaches in Hawaii. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed that song. My wife died of cancer 4.5 years ago, and we spent a lot of trips to Hawaii in the 44 years we were married. So let's get back to the waves. And it was called at 4 to 6 feet. I would say 4 feet is more accurate, but the tide was going out, so it was probably bigger a little bit later on. Water temperature was about 58 degrees, and beautiful, clear, glassy morning. Very crisp. This guy got a lot of rides. this is the last set that I videoed, and there was long lulls between sets. I'd sure like to video this break when it's double overhead. Of course, I'd like to video any break when it's double overhead. I'm going to swivel around and pan the shoreline, so if you're not from the area, you'll get a chance to see what it looks like. I did drive by Seaside and Cardiff and checked it out there, and both of them were cranking. Gonna do the paddle in and landing. We should be able to get a little swell coming in next week. Hope it materializes. Doing one of those automatic landings, and my trunk lid was up, and it deemed it as an unsafe landing, so I had to force land it on that X right there. Okay, that's it for today. I'll see you next time, and stick a fork in me, because I am done. I'll catch you on the flipper, 5x5 in the pipe, over and dude out. Thank you.